The telling of this story is called the Haggadah, which means the telling. It's the ceremony itself. It's called a Seder, which means order. And during this Seder, we will be partaking in special foods that help us reconnect with the journey of the Israelites coming out of Egypt, and also recall our own spiritual journey of coming out of sin.
A head that once was crowned with thorns is crowned with glory now. The Savior knelt to wash our feet. Now at His feet we bow. Shines for all to see. Your name is victory. All praise will rise to Christ our King. Your name is victory.
Blessed are you, our Lord, our God, creator of the universe, who sanctifies us with your commandments and commanded us to kindle the light of Shabbat of this holiday.
The fear that held us now gives way to him who is our peace. His final
What do you think he told Pharaoh?
Let my people go.
What did Pharaoh say?
No.
This time, so God sent
hell.
By your spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. By your spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory. Come on. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. By your spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The was borrowed for 3 days. body's